September 13th, 1960, Detroit, Michigan. Jake LaMotta defends his middleweight championship against Loronto Teal. The title is on the line, but LaMotta is far behind on points going into the 15th and final round. LaMotta has won only four rounds up to this point in a bruising fight. LaMotta appears to be very tired, sagging against the ropes. He seems ripe for a KO. But is LaMotta playing possum? D'Auteuil, a good boxer puncher, has beaten LaMotta before. Back in 1949, the Frenchman took a 10-round decision. And tonight, only has to last the round, and he will be crowned the new middleweight champion. When the overconfident D'Auteuil moves in for the finish, Jake LaMotta suddenly opens up. D'Auteuil knows he's been fooled and tries to hold and run, but LaMotta, always devastating inside, won't let him get away. It's LaMotta to the body and to the head. Against the ropes, D'Auteuil is in trouble. D'Auteuil has knocked out some good men, such as Steve Valois and Charlie Civic, but tonight LaMotta has come on. Both men blaze away. It's a real Donnybrook. But LaMotta, rallying from the brink of defeat, knocks D'Auteuil down and almost through the ropes. And LaMotta scores a dramatic knockout over the very capable Laurent D'Auteuil. It's Jake LaMotta, one of the greatest crowd pleasers of all time, winner and still middleweight champion of the world.